In this session, let us go with drawing module. So I am going to file, new, and here select the type as drawing, then specify the name for this drawing file. If I am creating a piston drawing, I can specify the name as piston drawing. If I am creating an assembly drawing, then I can give the name as that particular assembly. Now let me give here the name as assembly. Then after giving the name, even for the drawing also we have used default template. Now let me go with OK. And this is the new drawing dialog box. And in this, first we have to select default model. And default model is the model of which we want to place the views. If I want to place the views of a part, I should select that part as the default model. Or if I want to place the views of an assembly, then I should select that assembly as the default model. And by default, if you see here, it is going with none. That means there is no model. If you want to select the model, then you can go with browse. So go with browse. And let me select here the block assembly, because I want to place the views of the block assembly. I'll select it and say open. Then after selecting the default model, now next we have to select here specify template. In specify template, there are three options. And in that, first the system is using use template option. So system is going with use template because when we are taking a new drawing file, we have selected use default template. So because we have selected there use default template, so now it is going with use template option. So when it is going with use template in specify template, then at the bottom we are going to get the list of the templates whatever we have in ProE. Now all these are nothing but the predefined templates in ProE. Now I want to use A3 drawing, so I am selecting here A3, select the template. And template is nothing but a drawing file. Because this is drawing, a template will be also a drawing file. So I am selecting an A3 drawing file which is already predefined and created. Select it and go with OK. Now you can see here, the drawing file is going to be created like this. So automatically the system is going to place the views of that default model. I selected the default model as the block assembly, and directly here we are going to get the drawing sheet along with the views. First you can switch off the planes, axis, points, coordinate system, everything, and then you can see these are the views. And whenever you are going with use template, and if you are using the predefined templates, then automatically system is going to place all the three views of that particular model. So by default system is going to generate all the three views, and here you can take this one as front view. And then, to decide whether this is bottom view or top view, we have to see the projection type. But if you read these drawings, according to the drawings, we feel that this is nothing but the left view and this is the bottom view. Whether it is correct or wrong, we can identify by going with a drawing option. Now, we'll find out whether the system is using the first angle projection or third angle of projection. Now as we have noticed here, we feel that it is using the first angle of projection. To confirm that, you can right click anywhere on the drawing sheet and go with properties. If you go with properties, then it will give you a menu manager, and in the menu manager you can go with drawing options. These drawing options are just like the configuration file options which we have seen for sketcher and part. Now even these are the drawing configuration options which are specially given for the drawing. So go with drawing options. Then all these are the drawing options which are mainly for the drawing. And in these options here we have an option called projection underscore type. And if you see here, it is going with first angle. That means for this template the projection type is selected as first angle. That is the reason the system is using here the first angle of projection. So this is about the template. Now we'll see the next option in specify template. So let me close this file. Again I am taking a new file. We'll select once again drawing, then give the name. What are the name you want? You can specify the name. Then now let me switch off, use default template. Off it and go with OK. Now already we have selected the default model. Once again the system is selecting the same default model. But if you see here, in specify template, it is not using use template. Instead of that, it is going with empty. Because I have switched off there, use default template. Now here it is going with use empty option. But before going to empty, first we'll see the second one called empty with format. Let us go with empty with format. And if you are going to empty with format, then the system is not going to give you the views. It is going to give you a blank drawing sheet. But here we can use the format which we have created using the format module. So just now we have created a format. That is, in the last sessions we have seen how to create the format. And even we have created one A3 format. And now that format I am going to use here by going with empty with format option. So go with empty with format. And whenever you are going with empty with format, here it is going to give you the format. And by default it is going to none. If you want to go with a format, you can go with browse. And by default, system will open the list of the predefined formats which are already existing here in PROE. All these are the predefined formats which are already existing in PROE. But let us go with the user defined format. In the last session we have seen A3 format. So let me go with A3 format. So this is A3 format. So select it and say open. So the format which we have created, I have selected here. And then let me go with OK. Now this is not the format, this is a drawing file. A drawing file, and in the drawing sheet, now we are using the format which we have created using the format module. So like this we can use the formats which we have created by going with format module can be placed in the drawing files using empty with format option. And because we are going with empty with format, there are no views, the complete drawing sheet is empty. Then we'll see the last option in specify template. Again I am going to new file. Let me select drawing, then give the name, then off this, and again go with OK. And now let me go with empty. So in specify template I am going with empty here. The default model is same block assembly, but when I am going with empty, it will give me the orientation options. Now already we have seen orientations in format module. Now same options even we have here. Because we are going empty drawing sheet, we have to select the orientation and the paper size. Then selecting the orientation as landscape and the paper size as A3, and then let me go with OK. Now this is an empty drawing sheet. So these are the three options we have in specify template. One is called use template, the other one is empty with format, and the last one is empty. And whenever you go with empty or empty with format, manually we are supposed to place the drawing views. Manually means, again, it is not required to draw, just we can generate the views. So how to generate the views and how to place in the drawing sheets, so all these things I am going to tell you in the next session.